Police is definitely targeting Tamale Sparta. Attorney at law Ernest Smith, who was furious Thursday when investigators who ought to have questioned his client, entertainer Tamale Sparta, were a no-show, effectively wasting a whole day of his time. He said, "I wasted one whole day. The very persons who should have done the interviews were never informed. I was there from 11 o'clock yesterday. There were no interviews, no question and answer. And Superintendent Vernon Ellis, who we made the arrangements with, was conveniently absent from his office." Counterterrorism and Organized Crime said no arrangements have been made to interview my client. "I cancelled several court appearances to be there," Smith said. Superintendent Ellis is commander in charge of the St. James Police Division.
So, see them foolishness, the people. Una see them bull crap there.
"This prove it," said police, them a target Tamale. "This prove it," said police, them not like Tamale. None tall. So Monday we gone, them put out the big breaking news that them want Tamale Sparta for question him. And Tamale go in Tuesday, which them say a Tuesday him for coming. So Tamale go in Tuesday, get him lawyer and everything, them still no question him. Wednesday, them still no question him. Them set the date, still no question him. Thursday, still no questioning. Friday, which is today, still no questioning.
And for make it worse, Counterterrorism and Organized Crime said no arrangements have been made to interview Tamale Sparta. So all along, I got them a go around the thing. All along, I got the police them a go around the thing and I tell lie. So the Superintendent Vernon Ellis did I tell lie. Him tell Tamale Sparta liar lie. Him a give false information. So the Superintendent Vernon Ellis a give the lawyer date and time when Tamale forget question, and when the lawyer come and ready and Tamale ready, nothing a go so. Tamale no get question. No arrangement never set. Nothing at all never put together for Tamale Sparta get question. So the lawyer pick up and I realize say something a right. Them a go round something a right, because every day them give me a date and time when mo for come and when the artist forget question, and when mo come and when the artist dead, nothing a go on it put off again. So the lawyer realized say something a right. The superintendent must a tell my liar something. The lawyer suspect that. So with the lawyer do, I link the counterterrorism organized crime people them and ask them what really are going. So when the lawyer link them, them say nothing ever put together, nothing ever arranged. So the lawyer realized say a lie the superintendent Vernon Ellis did I tell. A lie him a tell. Him realize say a fight them a try fight out Tamale. Him realize say a fight out thing them depan. A style thing them depan. Them get exposed. Them not like Tamale. For what reason I don't know. Them feel like say a him a do every crime in a mobile. Them think a him a organize every crime in a mobile and he's related to the Sparta gang. So really and truly, this show, this prove it say, them not know nothing. Them just bring him ga mobile where the state of emergency there, so them can hold on upon him for the 90 days. And that me see. And everybody else supposed to see that too, because now them get exposed. Them for question him from how long, and all now him can get questioned. Them a tell lie when them know say nothing not put together, no arrangement, nothing at all not put together for Tamale Sparta get questioned. A senior person from CTOC gave me assurances that he would be questioned today. Tamale Sparta has no connection with any gang in Mobile. He left Mobile over a decade ago, Smith said. Smith said, however, he made new arrangements for the entertainer to be interviewed at 11:30 today, but efforts to get an update proved futile this afternoon. Smith believes that there's a personal animus being shown towards his client by a particular police officer who charged him 4 years ago, a case he won before the court. Tamale cried when he went to the station. "Why every time I rise, you try bring me down?" Tamale asks him. "My client is being used as a scapegoat. He has lost over 100 million in revenue because there are some cops who keep locking down his shows," Smith said. "Some did right. Me know say I hate. Them did hate Tamale. A specific police officer ate him. And from that one police officer ate him, that one police officer are gonna make 100 more police ate him. Because them corrupt. Police na like go a court and end up lose a case. Because them look like a big, big idiot at the end of the day. If you see say them is a police and them lose the case. Not only that, but them they get the rank up where them did war. If them did win the case, them they get rank up and whatever. So them lose the case, so them look like a big idiot and them they get no rank. So them not like that. So that's the reason why the police they ate Tamale and goodly some other police, fame police friend them goodly ate him too. So me did know, say the lawyer did know, say something was up. Because from them take him from we a Kingston and bring him go we a Mobile, we a St. James, we a state of emergency there for question him, realize something up because them want for hold on pan him for the 90 days. So that's the reason why them bring him go we a St. James, so them want question him. And all know them can't question him. So them goodly want Tamale for question him for true, but them police there are try to take advantage of the thing. Them bring him go in a state of emergency. Them are try to use the full extent of the law for take advantage. So now everybody see and know the truth, Jano. Go on, roll out, Tamale. Could the superintendent Vernon Ellis get sued for what him do? Fia tell them lie there. Fia give the lawyer wrong date, wrong timing, when nothing arranged. Make the lawyer cancel several court appearances. Could the superintendent get sued? The lawyer will know. The system corrupt and them a try fight out, Tamale. We all see it now. Let me know what you think in the comment section below. Until next time, but don't chat. No, I'm the police.